now for the gold medal matchup. In women's sambo under 68 kilograms. It is a matchup between Russia and Serbia. Ivana Jandric. Marina Maknakina.
This will be the last sambo event of the day. It's been a great day of sambo here at day one at the Sport Accord World Combat Games. Such a beautiful, beautiful martial art. Such an incredible contest between athletes. And it comes down to this in the gold medal round.
And Robin, in this gold medal matchup, Jandric, less pressure than her Russian counterpart, Maknakina.
We mentioned it earlier, Lena Bondareva won the gold medal earlier today in the women's under 48. So Maknakina wants to take that
with her. Looking for the knee bar early. She converts to the toe hold or the ankle lock.
Straight ankle lock, and she finishes that.
Ivana Jandric. Loses to the Russian. And obviously she had something to prove here.
Yeah, it came in there and you nailed it as she went for that knee bar. And just as the body was moving and she rotated around the body, the straight ankle lock became available. She put that pressure on. Jandric had no option but to tap out. And another authoritative finish for the Russian women today in sambo as Maknakina takes that gold medal, and she is happy.
Another gold medal for the Russians. Here in sambo, Marina Maknakina.
Yeah, and you're calling for the knee bar here, and you're seeing as she's trying to rotate, but that ankle lock becomes available. And look at as she hyperextends the Achilles tendon, bends the toes underneath her arm, and drives that forearm to the sky. There is no option but to tap up. Beautiful win.
Some great.